is one of the most interesting ones. They've been very upfront and open about what they're doing. They are collecting enormous, I would suggest the word enormous amount of tax revenue. I think the first quarter of this, their fiscal year, they had somewhere around $125, $150 million in one quarter of additional tax revenue. I know that they are dispersing it through any number of different sources. I can't speak to whether they're doing anything on medical research. Colorado is undergoing a very interesting experiment right now, and that's